What? Screwing around this place, I've got, wait, was it a mandatory random encounter? Or you can get random encounters even on switches. That's scary. Anyway, maybe we need a power even for this elevator. This elevator seriously reminds me of Front Mission 3. Alright, what's up? A jetpack mech! Extremely fat. Just flying around here without purpose? What was that to show? Just that it's flying around here? Or we can just encounter it randomly? Is that what it's supposed to imply? Come at me, bro! They won't give us a super boss this early in the game, would they? Extremely fat mech. Seventeen damage, what the fuck? More importantly, how much damage is he gonna do? Calamity. Pretty manageable. We need to unlock some combo for this guy now. Consider how big the cave is. Maybe I'm just making it seem a lot bigger than it actually is. But yeah, we've got these huge-ass mechs. But that's what we were told, weren't we? There were, this is an excavation site for mechs after all. Repu Raigeki. What button do I have to press for Repu? It's showing me the joystick? Nice, 200 damage. We need some combo for you, bro. So what about this and this? Oops, wrong button. So the whoa, what's going on here? He's using a special attack! Which does... Ow! 500 damage! I can't heal my mechs! Yeah, at the bottom of the screen, it's actually giving me hints to what combo we can use. Missed. Nice. Hadouken time! I wish we could do those kinds of combos, but so far the combos just seem to be based on the four buttons on the right hand side. This is gonna hurt again! Alright, at least he's spreading out the damage. Yeah, so this combo is just triangle and square, pretty simple. Hopefully they'll get a lot more complicated. I like some execution element and battles too. Initially, I was very reticent about using Zell in Final Fantasy VIII, but I became really good at it. For the time being, these battles seem very monotonous. I didn't know how to heal my mechs. Or maybe this game is just that simple. We're supposed to focus on the story and battles are just something to distract you. I'm just waiting for this battle to get over now. Oh, there we go. Finally. That was very repetitive. Huh? What an idiot. Trying to scare us with all show and no power. That was a Snorlax. F.A.? Anyway, looks like that's the exit. So we'll soon be adios to this old cavern. Oh no, he didn't. Use the Phoenix down on himself. Bard's gonna die! Wait. What the? Oh, he's gonna turn into Super Saiyan now! Get out of the way, Bard! Kame! Kame! Oh! He's using some kind of combo there. Darkness combo. Oh! And he dissolved him in acid or some stuff. Something like that. Ooh! What the hell did he just do? He's gonna say it just came out of nowhere. Hey! Huh? What do you mean, huh? What in blazes was that? Don't you know? No. I don't know. What kind of a moron is this guy? What is going on here? Yeah, probably something just, popped out of his repressed memories. But he could have at least said that. That was incredible. You just blew that huge thing to pieces. Why didn't you use that technique a bit earlier? I know, right? Could have avoided like 1,000 points of damage. I don't know that technique. I have no idea how I even did it. Oh well, I guess that doesn't matter. He's just gonna shrug it off. Anyway, thanks for helping me out. So, now that we've got rid of that nuisance, let's get out of here, eh, Faye? Are we finally out? I didn't even see the exit. He just kind of ambushed us, didn't he? Never mind, we're not out. Still more puzzles to go. Very obvious puzzles, I presume. Or if we can, then I'm stupid. I think it has already been established for the purposes of this game. I'm quite stupid. Maybe from here? Oh, we're supposed to jump from here. Okay. That makes sense. And there's the exit. Wow, I never thought we'd end up here. Where are we? That's what I asked. Where are we? You see the Twin Mountains way over there? Where? Oh wow, that's so far away. That's where Bledovic, the royal capital of Awe, and Fatima Castle are located. Ultima Castle, Bledovic is a royal capital of Aoi. So even in whatever era they're living, they follow monarchy. Currently, there's no king living there, though. Anyway, that's my old hometown. Hometown? I'd like to go ahead and settle our dispute, but considering how close we are to the capital of Aoi, we'd probably get caught. Hey, stop looking so glum, chum. I guess I'll have to get you back to your... I'll have to get you back to your friend soon, or you'll die from fretting or something. Anyway, rendezvous point with the Yggdrasil. Oh, is that a Dragon Quest reference? The rendezvous point... Or is Yggdrasil something from mythology? Probably is something from mythology. Even today, not everyone is currently taking the time to be at their king. the rendezvous point with the Yggdrasil is right over there. There's only two games where I've encountered this Yggdrasil thing, the term itself. That's Dragon Quest and this one. In Dragon Quest, of course, we had the Yggdrasil leaf. Don't worry, you'll be meeting your friends in no time at all. So who's the Yggdrasil in this one? Ancient tribe! Oh, okay, they just took us there automatically. And here is Satan. Faye, I was worried about you. Doc. Yggdrasil? Okay, so it's Norse mythology. Yggdrasil. Well, it's called cosmology. Immense and central sacred tree. Around it exists all this, including the nine worlds. I see, it is a sacred tree. Got it. Welcome to Sand Cruiser, Yggdrasil. Oh, Yggdrasil is a ship. Oh, it was their ship was called Yggdrasil. Welcome to Sand Cruiser, Yggdrasil. We apologize for that earlier incident. There's Bart, who is surprisingly still alive. And this guy's old guy's name is Mason. I'm sure everyone has already had the courtesy to introduce themselves. But allow me to introduce the Sand Pirates' leader, Master Bartholomew. Was there a Bartholomew in Chrono Trigger? Probably not. I'm probably thinking of Balthazar only. By the way, may I ask, young master, did you apologize to Master Fay? What? Yeah. I told him I was wrong, right? Just telling someone you were wrong after the event isn't going to solve everything, young master. Or his first mate. I'm sorry I've delayed introducing myself. My name is Sigurd, the first mate of the Sand Cruiser. Well then, please let me know if you need anything. That's the situation, so now forgive me, will ya? Young master, stay out of mischief. Ouch, 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 don't pull my ears! Let's go and wait in our cabin until we arrive. It is well made and comfortable. What is wrong? You look down. Oh, well... Something happened? No, nothing. I mean, you should really tell him about the event, man. After all, Satan is our in-house expert. Oh, we just get to roam around? Cool! And we get Satan now with us?